Alright, it is August 19th, and I just wanted to show you my Alpine strawberries are going off. Here's a really good one. I've been battling pincher bugs to get these. I wanted to show you them before some bird finds them, because then they'll be gone. And there's some more over here. It's a really pretty one. Hopefully I'll get some seeds off of this year. So that's my dollar store strawberries. My Bohrensauber. Put out one or two strawberries. The birds have got all of them so far. This is my pot with three of them in there. I don't think it's done very good because it's not very deep. It needs to be in a bigger pot, I think. This is a Baron Solomacher strawberry. I had a pineapple crush strawberry, but the pincher bugs ate it. I'm gonna see if I can get some seeds off of there. I'm really disappointed. I might spray it with some bug killing soap, at least on this one. Alright, so that's how my strawberries are doing. Pretty happy about it. I'm still not sure what kind of Alpine strawberries these are. I'm leaning towards Attila, because it looks like some of these might be able to form some roots on the runners. And Attila kind make runners. So, there you go. That's a little update of my Alpine strawberries. Thanks for watching.